We already know Ian Dick is a part of an illegal plastic dumping ring. We need proof, and we need it now, people.
I need an agent of change.